today's item, thought for today. Do not find fault with others. If you point an accusing finger at someone, remember, three fingers are pointing to you. Wear the ornament of truth to adorn your neck, Satyam Kantasya Bhushanam. Charity is a true ornament that makes your hands beautiful and elegant. Hastasya Bhushanam Dhanu. Thus, you must sanctify each limb of your body by engaging in sacred activities. Your eyes should look at only sacred things. Do you know what an enormous power is latent in your eyes? There are cores of light rays in them. In olden days, people used to invoke the grace of sun god to have a better vision. When you perform Surya Namaskar, worship of sun god, and invoke his grace, the light rays in your eyes will become more effulgent and inspiring you. People aspire to attain liberation. What is liberation? Help ever, hurt never. That is true liberation. To get rid of attachments, more is true liberation, moksha. Divine discourse, Bhava.